my channel. So for today's video, as you guys can see by the title, we are going to be doing an update on Bodhi. A lot of you guys have been asking me about him on Instagram, on my Twitter, and also on my comments on the videos. I know you guys are really concerned about Bodhi and his behavior because he went from being like the sweetest little rescue gecko to a little nightmare. So I thought that I would update you guys here on this video and give you guys a little insight as to how he's been for the past probably month since I made that video. So in a nutshell, Bodhi is still pretty much the same. I did actually capture a video of his exact behavior and how he's been lately for you guys, which I'm gonna plug into this video so you guys can see in a minute. But basically, he's still extremely aggressive. He attacks me whenever I open the door to his enclosure. He will either lunge out at me or he will just grab onto the closest piece of skin that he sees, be my fingers or my hand or whatever. So I've been really, really careful. Luckily, I'm using a washcloth method, which is the best way that I can feed him. It's really the only way that I can feed him without getting bit. So I basically just slowly open the door and he'll be already on the glass, like waiting to lunge at me. So I just kind of take the washcloth on my hand and I cup it around him, and then I can pick him up with the washcloth. So by this point, after I have him, he typically is already locked onto the washcloth with his mouth, and he'll start shaking it like he's killing it or alligator rolling. He truly has turned into a little alligator. It is what it is. We're dealing with it. It's okay. I still love him to pieces. Like, obviously none of that has changed. It just sucks because I am not able to hold him and love on him or anything like I used to. He is a completely different Bodhi Gator. Completely. He literally took on his name in life form. So yeah, that's pretty much the update on him, but I did capture a clip of that for you guys. So as you can see, he basically is just very aggressive. He's very, very, I don't even know, violent, I guess is the word. I pretty much have to use the wash rag method, and it's fine, it works. It sucks and it's sad, but we're dealing with it. You know that obviously after having taken him to the vet and they gave him x-rays and they looked at his poop and everything that we did at the vet, there's nothing physically wrong with him. It is completely hormonal. I've actually reached out to several people. I had my friend reach out to a forum for me for people with geckos and things like that, and I have had an overwhelming amount of people reach out to me and say it's hormonal, it's the time of year, in about a month or two hopefully it will go away. So far it hasn't gone away for Bodhi. He's still extremely aggressive. It hasn't even lightened up a little bit, but obviously Bodhi's a rescue. Bodhi's my only gecko and I would never mate him. That's not something that I personally have any interest in doing ever, but that doesn't mean that Bodhi knows that, you know what I mean? It doesn't have any, that has no bearing on his hormonal drive, and so of course he's acting out, and that's just kind of what it is. I did have a lot of people reach out to me and also tell me, thank you so much to everyone who's been giving me advice with Bodhi too, by the way, I really appreciate it. I had a lot of people actually reach out to me and suggest giving him some crickets, like throwing in a couple live crickets and letting him work his aggression out on them. That is something that I'm gonna be doing. I want to. I know I've had him, you know, in this aggressive state for almost 2 months now. So I did have several people suggest to throw in a cricket or two for Bodhi and let him work his aggression out on them. I haven't tried that. I really, really want to try that. But honestly, I think even with giving him a few crickets, I don't know that that would help, you know, his aggression. It would just give him something to act it out on instead of my fingers. But yeah, so he's pretty much the same. I definitely did want to do this update video for you guys. I didn't want to drag it out too long. I wanted to show you guys what this aggression is and how it looks, and so you guys could see from that clip that it's just him being a little alligator. He's, you know, he shakes things, like he'll grab it, whether it's my finger or the wash rag, and he'll just shake it to death until it's dead. It's crazy. I've just never seen a crested gecko do this. It's wild. It really is wild. But I had a lot of people reach out to me and reassure me that this is actually normal. It is something that older crested geckos do. It's just hormonal, and you just have to kind of sit back and hope that it goes away really soon. So if any of you are at home or experiencing this with your geckos, just know that hopefully there is light at the end of the tunnel. I don't know it for sure, but I hope that there is. I think that it's gonna go away pretty soon. I'm really, really hopeful. But yeah, that's pretty much the Bodhi update. I just wanted to tell you guys he's doing the same, but he is healthy. He's okay. He's just a very, very angry, hormonal little gator. But yeah, I hope that you guys enjoyed this Bodhi update. Thank you guys so much for being concerned about him and asking about him. I wanted to show him to you guys so you guys could see him, even though I know it's like a clip worth like, he's so mad. But I just wanted you guys to know he is still doing okay. All of the animals are doing really good, even little Moo. Oh my gosh, there she is, right as I said her name. She's out. Oh, Moo's doing really well as well. So I'm really grateful. I feel really, really happy that everyone is doing really good, especially little Momo. Look at my baby, she wants a worm. I gotta go give her a worm, I gotta go guys. I gotta go play with baby. I gotta go get her. Actually, I'm gonna go get her now. Did you wanna come say hi to the people? Say hello, I'm beautiful. This is not your video. This is not your video. It's not. Oh, isn't she precious? Isn't she so beautiful? That we're doing so good. We are. We just woke up. We heard mama's voice. Mwah. All right, I'll put you back. Okay guys, that is it for this Bodhi update. I'm glad you guys got to see Momo. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, feel free to subscribe down below. I will see you guys in my next video. Be kind. Bye.